I'ma kill you, Benji.
Just hit the broke hood like police in the low. Two bands every day, never had the trap hoes.
trying to tell you I'm the greatest there ever was. I am speed. Nobody's faster than me. No, I was playing. That was a good time. I ain't the people that it was two people on there before I like got on the track while I was checking in. They probably would have cut my ass because they wasn't sliding. And if you could, as you saw, I was kind of sliding a little bit. That second track was real slippery, but the first track, they switched it up too. So I had to get used to it, which I kind of got used to it at the end. But last time I was here, I got like a 30 something point six, I think, 30 second lap. And I think I got a 31 just now on the first track. And I got a 38 on the second track, which the second track was bigger. But I like it more because it was more slippery and like more fun. But like if I was racing, I'd rather race on the other track because it's more grippy. But that was fun. That was a Victory Lane track in Charlotte, North Carolina. Yeah. Thanks for watching. If you want more of these, I can do more because there's a go-kart track right down the street from my house in Marietta, Georgia. But I just haven't been going. I don't know why, because I might go. No, I ain't going this weekend because I already done spent my allowance for the weekend. So, young and broke. But anyways, subscribe, like, comment, you know, do all the YouTube shit. I don't even like doing outros, but I just had to do a little bit because I ain't say nothing, y'all. But alright, see y'all later.
Just hit the broke hood like police in the low. Two bands every day, never had to trap hoe. How I get the bad, that's on the I need to know. Mailbox money coming in, that's the real goal. Different state every day, that's on the reg though. Shipping shit from New York all the way to Mexico. Do what I want, cause I ain't broke no more. Lame ass nigga.